Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Howdy, partners, and welcome to this week's Lawrence Welk Show, featuring country and western music. This production was taped in 1968, 2 years before I joined the show. Historically, 1968 was a tumultuous year, but in popular culture, there was a lot of creativity. In music, Sittin' on the Dock of the Bay was a big hit. And you remember Love is Blue by Paul Mariette and Classical Gas played by Mason Williams. The theme from The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly was also popular, as was the movie of the same name starring Clint Eastwood. Movies that year also included 2001, A Space Odyssey, Romeo and Juliet, Funny Girl, The Odd Couple, and Oliver. It was also the year movies were assigned the rating code system, G, PG, R, and X, that we still use today. This show is all about country and western music. Guitarist Neil Levang and Buddy Merrill team up on the great Bob Wills song, San Antonio Rose. You'll enjoy Larry Hooper's Auctioneer and Bob Lido's Ragtime Cowboy Joe. So saddle up, partners, let's do-si-do, and away we go.
In color, from Hollywood, the Lawrence Welk Show.
Much and greetings, folks. So glad you all could be with us for some music, country and western style. We'll get things started with a square dance.
Gals to the center and the back to the barn. Jets in the center with the right-hand star. Turn that star. Back with the left hand, don't get lost. Meet your honey, pass her by. Catch a new girl on the slide. Jets back out with a full turn around like an old jackrabbit on a frozen ground. Gals to the center with the right-hand star. Now gals back out with a full turn around like a pretty little jaybird going downtown. Jets to the center with the left-hand star. The gents back out and the gals swing in. You get that star going again, oh yeah. Break in the center and everybody swing. Swing your honey high and low. And around and around and around you go. Alleman left with your left hand. Right to your partner, right left grand. Here we go in the old mess wagon. Hind wheel broke and the axle dragging. Meet your honey, what'll you do? Promenade home, just you two. And when you get home, you balance and swing. Swing 'em, boys. Gents to the center and you form a ring. And gals to the center and have a fling. Round and round on the old carousel. If you're having fun, give a yell. That's all.
Doesn't that look like fun? Yes, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned square dance to put folks in a good mood. This really brings back memories of my early days when we played in barns instead of on a coast-to-coast television show. We have good news. Songs seem to be getting better these days, and we were able to make an album of songs which are already top by the younger set. Here's one of them featuring Frank Scott, Myron Florin, Charlotte, and her cello, along with our fine string section.
Mm-hmm.
Say, fellas, am I that easy to forget? Another fine Richard Mulvey arrangement. Now we take you to the wide open spaces of the Old West for a pretty song by our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer. Let's listen to Norma and the Wayward Wind. Congratulations are in order. This week, our wonderful little Lynn Anderson was named the top female vocalist of 1967 by the Academy of Country and Western Music. Yes, we're so proud of this girl. Lynn has a brand new single recording we think you will enjoy. Lynn, let's hear it.
Swim to the shore, and this'll be the third time you've left me for her. And there ain't gonna be no another time. There ain't gonna be no another time. When you leave, you better pack, 'cause you ain't coming back. There ain't gonna be no another time. Let me further explain what I'm talking about. A three strikes, baby, and then you're out. You've already had two swings at the ball. Just one more and I'm afraid that's all. 'Cause there ain't gonna be no another time. No, there ain't gonna be no another time. When you leave, you better pack, 'cause you ain't coming back. There ain't a gonna be no another time. I've always heard about the third time charm, and it says trip number three you've made to her arms. I hope you find what you're looking for, 'cause I'm changing the lock on my front door. And there ain't gonna be no another time. No, there ain't gonna be no another time. When you leave, you better pack, 'cause you ain't a coming back. There ain't gonna be no another time. Ain't gonna be no another time. No, there ain't gonna be no another time. When you leave, you better pack, 'cause you ain't coming back. There ain't gonna be no another time. Gonna be no another time. No, there ain't gonna be.
song. Lynn, it's a real pleasure to have you with our musical family, and we wish you continued good luck with your wonderful recordings. Now, here's a song written by the late Cole Porter, and we call on Bob Rawson for his arrangement of this Western tune, Don't Fence Me In. Bob. Popular young man, and rightfully so. Joe Feeney is joined by our singers for one of the big country hits of a few years ago. You folks at home might like to sing along.
Yeah. the dance of the pioneer days. And you know, the very first step that made folks prance was the early American
square dance. So here's our version of country and western music.
Well, I'm a long, tall Texan. I ride a big, white horse.
He rides from Texas on a big, white horse.
Well, I'm a long, tall Texan. I wear a 10-gallon hat.
He rides from Texas with a 10-gallon hat.
Well, people look at me and say,
oh, Bob, oh, Bob, is that your hat?
Huh?
Aha!
Thank you, Sissy and Bobby. We can always depend on these youngsters for something appropriate. Here's Natalie Nevins with her contribution to our country and western show. Natalie sings the always popular Tennessee Waltz.
I was waltzing with my sweetheart to the Tennessee Waltz. I happened to see, introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Oh,
rendition. Thank you, Natalie. Most musical groups nowadays consist of four or five guitars, a set of drums, and several yards of hair. We haven't gone quite that far, but we do have two guitar players, two very fine ones, Neil Evang and Buddy Merrill, and we're going to turn them loose right now. Come in, gentlemen. To any kind of a song. At this time, we'd like to salute one of the great country singers of our time, Eddie Arnold. This fine gentleman always seems to have best-selling records. Here are three of his biggest hits, sung by Jimmy Roberts, Andre Willis, and Steve Smith.
Make the world go away. And make the world go away. Do you remember when you loved me before the world took me astray? If you do, then forgive me and make the world go away.
Duncan gets into the spirit of our show as he goes western for his stance this evening.
Thank you.
lots of fun. Country music fans are all familiar with the songs of Ernest Tubb. Our own Tanya Fallon would like to sing a song written and made popular by this fine artist.
In the floor over you. Now, darling, you know I love you well. Love you more than I can ever tell. I thought that you wanted me and always would be mine. But you went away and left me here with troubles on my mind.
Let's listen to the relaxing voice of Big Dale and a song written by our good friend Tex Satterwhite.
If I could see the world through the eyes of a child, what a wonderful world this would be. There'd be no trouble and no strife, just a big happy life with a bluebird in every tree. I could see right no wrong, I could see good no bad, I could see all the good things in life I've never had. If I could see the world through the eyes of a child, what a wonderful world this would be. I could see right no wrong, I could see good no bad, I could see all the good things in life I've never had. If I could see the world through the eyes of a child, what a wonderful world this would be.
Pleasant, Jake, and I like that philosophy. I'm sure you folks who have seen the Grand Canyon recognize that beautiful scenery. Back to the band now for our recording arrangement of a longtime favorite, the Wabash Cannonball.
¶¶
some fine guitar and trumpet work by Neil LeBang and Dick Cathcart. A country auction can be a lot of fun, especially when the bidding gets hot. Right now, we're going to listen to a busy auctioneer at work, and here he is, our own Larry Hooper.
$25 bidder now, $30, $30, give me 30, make it 30, bid the farmer $30, will he give me 30, ooh, give me a $30 bid. $30 bidder now, $35, will he give me 35, to make it 35, a bid of a 35, ooh, we made it at a $35 bid. There was a boy in Arkansas who wouldn't listen to his ma when she told him that he should go to school. He'd snake away in the afternoons, take a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd stand and listen carefully, then pretty soon began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's do or die, I've gotta learn that auction cry, gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer. $35 bidder now, $40, $40, give me 40, make it 40, bid the farmer $40, will he give me 40, ooh, give me a $40 bid. $40 bidder now, $45, will he give me 45, make it 45, bid it for 45, ooh, bid it at a $45 bid. So from that boy who went to school, there grew a man who played it cool. He came back home a full-fledged auctioneer. The people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound that filled their hearts with such a happy cheer. His fame spread out from shore to shore. He had all he could do and more. Had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's the tops in all the land. Let's pause to give that man a hand. He's the best hillbilly auctioneer. $45 bidder now, $50, $50, give me 50, make it 50, bid the farmer $50, will he give me 50, who could be a $50 bid? $50 bidder now, $55, will he give me 55, make it 55, a bid of 55, who will bid it at a $55 bid? $25 bidder now, $30, $30, give me 30, make it 30, bid the farmer $30, will he give a 30, who could be a $30 bid? So.
We're so glad you like these girls so well. We do too. Here's a good country song that also makes a wonderful polka and a perfect accordion duet for Joanne Castle and Myron Florn. You will also hear some fine tuba work by Dick Maloof. The tune, Just Because.
Thank you. Thank you very much, folks, and thank you, Joanne and Dick. Being a country boy, I'm really enjoying myself this evening. Now let's meet a ragtime cowboy from way out in Jersey City, Bob Lido.
Out in Arizona where the bad men are, and the only friend they guide you is the evening star. The roughest, toughest man by far is ragtime cowboy Joe. He got his name from singing to the cows and sheep. Every night they say he sings the herd to sleep. In the basso rich and deep, crooning soft and low, he always sings raggy music to the cattle as he swings back and forward in the saddle on a horse that is syncopated, gated, and there's such a funny meter to the roar of his repeat of how they run when they hear the fella's gun, because the western folks all know he's a highfalutin, scootin', shootin' son of a gun from Arizona. Ragtime cowboy, rootin', tootin' cowboy, ragtime cowboy Joe. One more time, he always sings raggy music to the cattle as he swings back and forward in the saddle on a horse that is syncopated, gated, and there's such a funny meter to the roar of his repeat of how they run when they hear the fella's gun, because the western folks all know he's a highfalutin', scootin', shootin' son of a gun from Arizona. Ragtime cowboy, rootin', tootin' cowboy, ragtime cowboy Joe. Ragtime cowboy Joe.
Now on with the show, and this time we would like...
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lawrence. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, girls. I might tell you, had me word, I was beginning to think you forgot about my birthday. But thank you so very much for this cake. Take it easy. Thank you so much for this cake, and come back after the show, and we'll all share it, huh?
Good.
Thank you very much. 65. Doesn't that have a nice ring to it? You know, ladies and gentlemen, there were times in the past when I didn't think I'd make it to this age, but I managed to survive, and I feel better today than I have in years. And no wonder, with such a wonderful family here. And I'm back to our show with all of our boys and girls.
In the back to the barn. Now, gents in the center with the right-hand star. Turn that star. Back with the left hand, don't get lost. Meet your honey, passerby. Catch a new girl on the slide. Gents back out with a full turn around like an old jackrabbit on a frozen ground. Gals to the center with the right-hand star. Gals back out with a full turn around like a pretty little jaybird going downtown. Jazz to the center with the left-hand star. The gents back out and the gals swing in. You get that star going again. Oh, yeah. Break to the center and everybody swing. Swing your honey high and low, and around and around and around you go. Alleman left with your left hand, right to your partner, right left grand. There we go in the old mess wagon, hind wheel broke and the axle dragging. Meet your honey, what'll you do? Promenade home, just you two. And when you get home, you balance and swing. Swing 'em, boys. Gents to the center and you form a ring, and gals to the center and have a fling. Round and round on the old carousel, if you're having fun, give a yell. That's all.
Country and Western music, that's for me. Country and Western music.
For next week. And now until next week, stay happy and keep the song in your heart. Good night.
I hope you enjoyed that 1968 production of Country and Western Music. And wasn't it fun to see the entire cast celebrate Lawrence's 65th birthday? The Welk Show always reached out to the various styles of music, including classical, jazz, country, Western, Dixieland, Lawrence's favorite, big band swing music, Broadway, movies, and of course, those wonderful, wonderful polkas. Thank you so much for letting us know how much it means to you to watch the Lawrence Welk Show every week at this time. It's made possible by your generous support of this public television station, where the people there are responsible for and committed to making this show available to you. I know we can count on you to continue to watch Lawrence Welk, as well as the many other fine programs on this channel. So, for all the cast and crew since 1955, and now the Oklahoma Network staff who are keeping the flame burning with beautiful music, thank you for your loyalty and support. I'm Mary Lou Metzger, and remember what Lawrence Welk always said, keep a song in your heart.
And pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish.
The preceding program was brought to you in part by...
Grandpa, you should have...